stolen. Terrific knee by CSKA Moscow. Kovalev with the even go and thrown down forcefully. 7 points in the game and he's yet to miss, but then beaten in transition. Seven Antonov blocking a dunk. Crammed on the inside with the tomahawk jam by Anthony Gill. Finds it behind the back pass, finds Voronsevich, who fakes the three. Oh my goodness! Andre Voronsevich driving the lane and finishing forcefully at the hoop. Higgins drives, kicks to Rodriguez, who drives straight back down the lane. Antonov for three. Semen Antonov remains perfect from three-point territory. Fed from the corner. Oh, count the three! And he went via the window. That is almost geometrically impossible. Shot clock is at five. Higgins drives, gets to the cup, slapped away by Anthony Gill. As Clyburn looks for an answer and finds the reply. Will Clyburn kicks it to Voronsevich, who fires for three. Andre Voronsevich is feeling it tonight. The stroke of Voronsevich was true. And just look at what it means to him. Shved stops, pops, and connects. Alexei Shved has set a new career high here at the Matisse Arena in the fifth game of this playoff series. Shved steps away from Kabana. Oh my goodness! Alexei Shved continues with his unconscious shooting. 8 of 12 from three-point territory. Cory Higgins dancing around on the outside. Clock is ticking down. He's driving, he's hanging, he's firing, and he's finding the bottom of the bucket. But it's a full court press being applied. Monia's going to have to launch from deep in his own half. He lets it fly, and he can't find the range. And CSKA Moscow have booked their tickets to Belgrade in the most dramatic fashion. A one-point win over their cross-town rivals sees them return to the Final Four yet again.